The alleged rape case against Athanasio Monstrat came up for hearing on 8 May. Counsel for Monstrat, Advocate Damodar, said the victim has given 6 contradictory statements, including 2 statements before one judge under Section 64 of CRPC. In the second statement, the victim told the judge that last time she had made a false statement before him, Advocate claimed. He also stated that they have asked for discharge in the case. The public prosecutor refused to speak to television media. The next hearing and order in the case has been fixed for 3rd June.
As regards application of the Protection of Children from Sexual Offences Act or POSCO, Advocate Dhon said that the victim's medical certificate shows that she is between 17 and 18 years of age. And Supreme Court judgments say that after the certificate is issued, it has to be +2 or -2. So if she is over 18 years, POSCO will not apply. Hence, the defendant has applied for discharge. Advocate Dhon also stated that if there are 2 statements, in this case, there are 6 statements. The statement favoring the accused should be taken.
The victim galan sir different statements kela, including 2 statements before the judge. Pahile magir the pahile judgment, judge the police can record anything, but when you file, give a statement under 164 CRPC before the judge, it has to be a true statement. You cannot say that the judge has threatened you or you are forced to give a false statement. पहिले स्टेटमेंट आहे याचे सर डिफरंट स्टेटमेंट आहे इवन जजाचे 2 स्टेटमेंट रेकॉर्ड झाले त्याच्या जजाच्या फुड्यानं ते म्हणजे आपण फाटले तुका स्टेटमेंट फॉल्स सांगला जजाक कित्याक आपल्याक हे झाले तर इच स्टेटमेंट 6 स्टेटमेंट्स आहेत दॅट विच आर कॉन्ट्राडिक्टिंग इच अदर
ॲडव्होकेट धोन सेड दॅट द विक्टिम हॅड स्टेटेड दॅट शी हॅड गिवन अ फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट इवन अगेन्स्ट हर मदर बिकॉज शी वॉन्टेड टू टेक रिवेंज अगेन्स्ट हर फॉर पुटिंग हर इन द केअर होम धोन सेड She claimed that she went to Babushi's house and was made unconscious and woke up only next morning at 11 a.m. But there are 18 calls and messages on her phone. When questioned if she was unconscious, how she could take calls and reply messages, she changed her statements saying that drinks were given to her but she was never unconscious.
POSCO is there is concerned that age we have proved that there is a certificate, medical certificate, so she is between 17 to 18. So all the Supreme Court judgments say it has to be, after that certificate, it has to be +2, -2. So if she is more than 18, then POSCO will go. So we have argued for a discharge today.
Sir, but +2 or -2 in the favor of accused?
In the favor of accused, not in the favor of, all the law, even there if there are two statements given by a person, a statement favoring the accused should be taken.
For Prime, video journalist Devendra Gaonkar, Panjim.